What is it?
Mr. President, General Morgan, we have a situation developing in Seattle.
A situation, General?
Communications have been sketchy.
But it appears that Russian troops have managed to sneak into port using disguised cargo ships.
Let me get this clear.
You're saying that we have Soviet soldiers on American soil, General? That we've been invaded?
Yes, sir.
It seems more are coming in. We have precious few units in the area, and they're putting up what resistance they can.
My God. What are our options?
They're rather limited, sir.
If we start pulling divisions back from Europe, we'll lose what control do we...
I know.
But don't we have anything to defend our own country with?
I've ordered what units that we have to go west, sir.
Who's leading them?
Colonel Sawyer, sir. He's as tough as they come.
Well, he better be. Assemble the staff. Situation room, 20 minutes.
Very well, Mr. President.
We fled east with the darkening sky behind us lighted by the many fires downtown. Some have later called the retreat organized, but I think it only seemed that way because we were all running in the same direction. Seattle was lost the moment those ships entered the harbor, and there was never any real chance of our holding the city. I try not to think about all those we were forced to leave behind. Captain Bannon kept us in a semblance of order, but I'll never know whether we were actually obeying his commands or they just happened to coincide with what we all thought best. We followed the freeway into the suburbs, with the war close on our heels. Some artillery had already landed in the area, and I remember seeing a broken swing set lying on its side next to a blackened crater. I think that was when it hit me. We had been invaded, and nothing would ever be the same again.
Wow, that's a lot of people. They better get a move on or the commies will pound them to pieces. I guess it's on us to protect them. Damn civvies. Wonder when Colonel Sawyer will get here. We need the reinforcements, but I could do without him. Continue toward the bridgehead, Parker.
Sir, hostile vehicle destroyed. Direct hit on the enemy, sir.
Get some defenses up by the freeway. Won't be long before the commies get here.
Ready for duty.
Yes, sir. Leaving.
Heavy infantry. Okay. Securing building, sir.
Yes.
Moving. Going into the building.
We are ready to rumble, sir. Move to that perimeter. Driving to coordinates. Leaving. Armor's ready to go.
Get a move on, Parker. We need to get these positions up ASAP.
Leaving.
Looks like the commies have caught up with us, people. Some Russian scouts have been spotted not far from here. Nothing to be worried about yet, but I get the feeling more are on the way. God damn it! They're here already! Return fire! And remember, we don't have any reinforcements to call on, Parker!
Rifle squad reporting in.
Yes, sir. Ready for action.
Gathered a lot of civilians at some houses not far from here. Now they're putting them on school buses. We have to get to them before the commies take them away!
Tracks of loot leaving. Combat initiated. Toe on target, sir.
March them too!
Go! Roll!
That's a Spirit, Parker! Get him! Kill all of them so we can get those civvies out of there!
Bradley, returning fire!
Yeah, we're here!
Loading up with our attacking!
Target overrun. Armored transport joining combat.
Hostile defeated.
Rolling her up! Hurry up!
We can't repair it!
Yeah, we're here!
Enemy is KIA!
Good job, Parker! At least you can do something right.
Mechanic is in place.
Eagle 6 to Captain Bannon. Give me a sit rep.
Bannon here. We're engaged at the bridge and we're trying to get a bunch of civilians out of the area before the Russians come in force. Come in, Parker. Russian infantry has been sighted near a house belonging to General Levinson. I just talked to him. His family is still there and they must be evacuated before it's too late. I wonder where those bastards got his address.
Moving as ordered. Moving as ordered.
Engine is run. Moving fast. Ready to drive.
Armored transport reporting. Tow launching target. Moving out. Launching target.
Will do.
Another beat.
Let's go. Go. Firing armor. Control drive. Rope. Things are getting ugly.
Loading up with armor.
People get busy with
repair
the repairs
now.
Hostile defeated.
We're supporting the troops. Rolling around. Heading to core. Going to push it, sir.
Understood, Captain. Get those civvies across. We're moving into the area now, and I can call in some fire support for you.
Roger that, sir. Parker, we have to hold the bridgehead while the buses move across. Don't let any Russians through.
Okay, people, this is how we'll do it. Parker, you deal with the ground forces as best you can. Bannon, if you see any units that Parker can't handle, radio their position to me, and I'll relay it to the artillery.
The school buses carrying the evacuees have started moving across the bridge, Colonel.
Good. Don't let the Russians through. They're using helicopters to drop troops on our side, but we'll make sure the road is clear. Eagle 6, out.
One faster driving quickly.
Things are getting ugly down here,
yes, sir.
Mechanic engaging in repairs.
I'm airlifting reinforcements to your position, Parker. Make good use of them.
I have infantry in the woods to the north.
I reach, Captain. Target marked.
Driving quickly to that repair
now. We're getting busy with the repairs.
Give us your water.
We can't land mechanic engaging in repairs.
Give us your. We're getting busy with the repairs.
Unit lost.
Things are getting ugly down here.
Let's drive. Troop rolling. Let's drive.
Good now, sir.
We're engaged.
The perimeter is going to push.
Give us your left. Armor! Approaching from the northwest!
I've got your target coordinates. Fire support incoming. Stay low.
Enemy is KIA. Enemy target destroyed, sir.
We're getting busy with the repairs now!
Wait, smoke, but drop!
Repairing them now!
We need orders!
Things are just getting busy with the repairs now! Yeah,
Parker, Ivan is sending a large amphibious force across the lake. Be prepared.
Focus on the enemy! What new orders?
Target vehicles in the
air! We're here!
Mechanic, engaging
them now!
We're taking hits! Mechanic, engaging!
You're doing good, everyone! The buses are almost across!
Yeah, moving!
Get your position! Punch it!
Drive mechanic, engaging in repair!
Repairing them now!
We can't let
Eagle 6! Heavy armor! To the south!
Message received. Good call, Captain.
We're getting busy with the repairs now!
Head over!
evacuees are safe. Now we can focus on killing Russians. We've handled the first wave, but there will be more coming. Meet me near the bridgehead in 10.
Target is confirmed dead, sir.
Comes.
Lieutenant Parker, good to see you alive. And Captain Bannon, seems I can't get rid of you.
Seems that way, Colonel.
Well, from what I gathered, you did a decent job in organizing the retreat, but I'm prepared to let bygones be bygones. Screw up again, though, and you'll pay.
I won't, Colonel.
We'll see. This is Captain James Webb, and this is First Lieutenant Parker and Captain Bannon. They fought with me in Europe.
Hey, it was tough going over there. Sorry, I missed it.
You shouldn't be.
We need to see about blowing that bridge so the Russians don't roll over it. Get back to your unit. We'll take it from there. You there! What's your unit?
Washington National Guard, sir.
Don't matter. I need an orderly and you're in. Get your stuff. We're moving.
Go on, man.
Now, soldier.
Damn it! What the hell were you thinking, fortifying that position?
Sir, it was Parker who...
Never mind. We can use a forward position there to delay the Soviet main force when it arrives. That would be the perfect job for you and your tanks, Bannon. Get over there now.
Yes, sir. Bannon out.
Webb and Parker, Ivan's gonna come down that freeway like a cannonball on fire, and we have to delay him long enough for the bridge to be blown. If we let his heavy armor get across, the entire state will fall before we know it. Understood?
Affirmative, sir. Come on, Parker. We'll dig in on the other side.
Anti-tank.
Parker, I'm leaving some of our reserves to you. Call in what reinforcements you need.
Good going, Parker. Now get those shovels out.
This is Eagle 6. It looks like we're gonna be here for a while. I've contacted the Air Force to see if they can help us blow the bridge, but they've failed to respond so far.
Sir, can't we just leave that bridge and get out of here?
If we do, Washington State is lost, Bannon. I thought I made that clear. You are to hold until told otherwise, Captain.
Understood, sir!
Lieutenant Parker, we have to do something about those Soviet helicopters. I just got a line on some out-of-service anti-air batteries in the area. If you could fix them up, we might get rid of those choppers once and for all. Your reinforcements are on the way, Parker. They'll be landing shortly. Stay clear of the area. Defenses up. See if you can fix the rest of them, Parker. Good to see those AA guns back in action, Lieutenant. This is Eagle 6. Good job. Now hold them back while I see about getting that bridge below sea level.
On our way, sir.
Troops on the way, sir.
Moving okay.
We're taking heat.
They're
firing at us.
Unit, killed.
Wait, sir! Sir, we're in combat.
That's one defeated off.
Locked and loaded.
Our air defenses are fully functional again, and Ivan has ceased sending his choppers into the area. All thanks to you, Parker. Excellent job.
You're the man, Parker. I got an M60 tank attached to my company, but you probably need it more than we do. I'll tell those men you're in command instead of me.
We're in combat. We're under attack. Enemy defeated, sir.
One less hostile, sir. Target is confirmed dead, sir.
We lost a unit.
This is Bannon! How long are we supposed to stay here by ourselves?
Until I say so, Captain. You should be happy to be here considering what you have to answer for. Now focus on killing the enemy.
Affirmative, sir! Bannon out! Commies are so damn fast! They must have dropped airborne units all over the city! We'll be cut off if we stay here much longer! Can't we drop that bridge now?
Moving out.
I'm seeing to that, Captain. Now stay in place and calm down.
Coming our way.
Reporting in.
Parker, the local hospital hasn't been evacuated yet, and Ivan is closing in. Get over there and set up a perimeter while they finish the evacuation. Webb will have to hold the bridgehead by himself in the meantime.
Will do, sir.
Not a problem, Colonel.
Okay. Reporting, moving.
Hurry up, Parker.
Yes, sir.
They need your help.
A lot of civilians won't get out of the city in time.
I think those civvies are in for some rough times, Colonel.
Yeah. We must try to evacuate as many as possible.
Bombers combat. Field repairs on the way, sir. Armor's ready. Let's fix him up right now. Yes, sir. Armor event. Commencing repairs.
Parker, Ivan is dropping airborne troops at several different locations, but our scouts have pinpointed their rally points. Put some shells on those targets, Lieutenant.
They're firing at us!
Russian airborne infantry spotted, Parker. They've dropped behind our position.
Use artillery or whatever you have, Parker, but make sure Ivan doesn't get organized or we'll be hard put to defend this bridge. Good. The evacuation is underway. Secure the position and hold until it's complete. You got him running, Parker. Move on to the next target. That's another rally point they won't be gathering at. Well done, Lieutenant. Bang on target, Parker. Good job. Good job, Lieutenant. You just bought us some precious time. It'll take hours before those airborne troops get organized.
Let's fix him up right now. The perimeter is going to be on.
Taking damage.
Fall down. Incoming.
They're firing at us. They're firing at us.
Target overrun.
We're under attack.
On the way.
We're taking enemy target destroyed.
Let's start those repairs.
Up incoming fire.
Parker, you're doing well. For you. Stay in place, and he'll help you deal with the attack.
Roger that, sir!
Enemy defeated, sir!
Parker, Webb will take temporary command of your forces while you focus on using all available fire support to halt Ivan's attack. The Air Force will bomb the bridge, but we have to hold until they get here.
Understood. We're inbound. Leading down. Copy. Firing for effect. Zulu Niner out. Copy that. Heavy artillery barrage inbound. We'll go. Fire mission received. Artillery barrage inbound.
Hell yeah! Take that, you commie bastard!
On target, Lieutenant. Keep it coming.
Copy that. Heavy artillery barrage
inbound. Ceasefire! Ceasefire! What coordinates are you sending, Parker? You're hitting us instead of the enemy!
Check those coordinates, Lieutenant! Don't let it happen again, or I'll relieve you of command!
This is Bannon! We're falling back platoon-wise! Keep that fire incoming until we're across!
Parker, I want you to destroy all strategic targets in the area. Oil tanks, gas stations, electrical substations, and the like. Ivan might have taken Seattle, but we won't make it easy for him.
Copy. Firing.
Take some American lead, you son of a bitch!
Whoa! That's some explosion!
That's what I want to see, Parker! Scorched Earth!
Parker! Where the hell is that fire support? My people can't handle this by themselves!
Firing for effect. Zulu Niner out. Artillery barrage resulted in no enemy casualties. We have a blue-on-blue situation. Zulu Niner out. These coordinates are way off mark. Zulu Niner out.
Lieutenant, the Russians are throwing everything they have into the attack. Call in fire support now!
First platoon clear! Second platoon, start moving!
Excellent, Parker. We've denied Ivan a lot of important resources.
Copy that. Heavy artillery barrage inbound.
Call in a fire danger close, Parker! We can take it! This is insane! We have to fall back faster!
There are thousands of civilians behind us trying to get away. If we fall back now, they're gonna get caught in the fight. Do you want that to happen?
But there's too many of them!
You've faced worse odds before, haven't you?
He's right, Bannon. Now pull yourself together.
I will, Colonel! There's so goddamn many of them! We need all the fire support we can get, Parker! More, you hear? Bannon out!
Parker,
you klutz! We just lost the position. Take it back!
These coordinates are way off mark.
I have Russian forces inside the perimeter! Get some shells on them before they dig in, Parker!
Artillery barrage resulted in no enemy casualties. Artillery barrage is for full effect. These coordinates are way off mark. Two-niner are out. We'll go. Fire mission received. Artillery barrage inbound. Those coordinates were outdated last week. Over. Roger that. Delivering a rain of shells at target coordinates. Copy that. Heavy artillery barrage inbound. Artillery barrage turned the target area into dust. Roger that. Delivering a rain of shells at target coordinates. Artillery barrage is for full effect. Target area has been turned to dust, including hospitals. Roger that. I have enemy tanks on my scope. Over and out. Artillery barrage resulted in no enemy casualties. Copy that. Fire mission received. Zulu Niner out. Copy. Firing for effect. Zulu Niner out. We'll go. Fire mission received. Artillery barrage inbound. Reporting minimum damage to target area. Over. Artillery barrage through the target area.
This is Bannon! All my people have made it across!
Good! Take up positions around the bridge.
We should have left earlier!
Shut up, Captain! The B-52s are incoming. As soon as the bridge is down, we'll fall back to the next rally point. Button up, everyone!
Roger that. Delivering a rain of shells at target coordinates.
That's gonna take a while to rebuild.
What's that thing?
This, my friend, is a portable CD player.
Portable?
Yeah.
Really?
Huh?
What's the sound like?
I'd show you, but the batteries are dead. I wish I could find some new ones.
Watch out! that toy, soldier!
But it's from my daughter, sir!
Go!
I should stow him away, cabrón.
Goddamn maniac. Let's see if we can get a ride back to the rallying point.
Yeah, I need to get back to HQ.